Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to reset preferences in Photoshop. So guys, if you need to reset your all preferences in your Photoshop, so click on edit, then find out preferences in this list. So hover cursor on preferences, then click on general. And also you can open this one using shortcut Ctrl plus K. Then here you will see reset preferences on quiet. So here you will see option reset preferences. So click on it. Are you sure you want to reset preferences when quitting Photoshop? So when you close Photoshop, so it will reset all settings and all preferences. So click on OK, then again click on OK, then close it. So hopefully guys you like this video. By these simple and easy steps we can know how to reset preferences in Photoshop. Thanks for watching this video.